I've had diabetes for over 13 years, and this is what I keep in my bag. Starting off with the most important thing, Baqsimi, if you know, you know. Then the next important thing, glucose SOS for lows, a protein bar for a low snack, hand sanitizer, motion sickness tablets because I get car sick, my wallet, a pack of ExpressionMed tapes and stickers in case I need a diabetic in the wild, lactate pills, and a hair tie. What do you keep in your bag? Let us know.